In what looks like a scene from a fairy tale, a deer visits an elderly woman's window, hoping for a treat. The wild stag has visited the woman's home in Norway twice every day for a year. And they formed quite the bond.
Hallo, heldige dag. Dag, hallo, heldige.
The incredible moment shows the deer climbing up the side of the woman's house as she reaches out to pet him and feed him bread from her window. A passerby caught the sweet scene on camera and says the animal sometimes sleeps outside the house until their next meeting. Looks like the only prints here are the deer prints he's leaving behind. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Nealon.